The co-founder of the Japanese Red Army terror group, Fusako Shige-nobu, has been released from prison after serving a 20-year sentence. Shige-nobu was arrested in Osaka in 2000 after being convicted of masterminding the 1974 siege of the French embassy in The Hague.